time. Hello, judges. It's such an honor to see you here. This is the moment that I've been waiting for a very long time. For the first time as a barista, I'm in love with manual photography, and I felt like coffee always connecting me with other people. However, I always have a doubt to join Indonesian coffee competition, because I couldn't get any connection to the source of Indonesian best coffee. Until one day, I met some best guy who really put their heart into the coffee. So, rather than to find the best coffee beans to bring to this stage, together we try to connect each other to create the high quality of Indonesian coffee that you will drink later on. So today, I will introduce you to connection. The first is between the men. They are farmer, processor, and roaster. And the second is between the brewing device, server, glasses, and the water. So judges, let's talk about our first connection. Today, I blend two different coffee species to get the harmonious balanced coffee all the way from hot to cold. For the first species is Coffea Arabica, come from Ijen Bondowoso, East Java, from Mas Ian, was planted at 1,700 meters above sea level. And then the farmer connected with the processor Kang Firman. Kang Firman used anaerobic tank in low temperature with special inoculation starter microbes formula. And then the second coffee species is Coffea Liberica, come from Temanggung and was planted at 900 meters above sea level. From Mas Reza, and also was processed by him with his experimental honey process with triple yeast combination. And then both coffee was roasted by my friends Mas Asep with two different roast profile. Light roast for the Arabica agent to highlight the clarity, and medium roast for the Liberica Temanggung to highlight the sweetness. And judges, let's move to the second connection, which is come from myself between the brewing device, server, glasses, and the water. So today, I use my favorite dripper, Hario Muken. I choose it because it helped me to minimize channeling as well as to give me the slower flow rate in order to get a smoother texture as it cools down. And then I connect this Muken with Suji server Brady Kejora. This server has aerator at bottom inside. And this aerator will help me to break the volatile compound which was resulted by the higher extraction from Hario Muken. And then I also connect with the mellow drip to assist me to produce coffee to get a consistent agitation in every single pour. And judges, let's allow me to produce coffee for you. So for the recipe today, I use 16 grams of coffee with 240 grams of total water. And I grind this coffee in two different grinders on Commandante MK4. 13 grams of Arabic agent at 30 click to highlight the bright acidity, and 3 grams of Liberica Temanggung at 23 click to highlight the sweetness. And I use total 80 BPM from tap water, which contain of magnesium chloride, magnesium sulfate, calcium chloride, potassium bicarbonate, and sodium bicarbonate. And I produce this coffee in 3 interval pour. I use 2 different temperature, 80 degrees Celsius temperature and 90 degrees Celsius temperature. 90 degrees Celsius temperature for the first interval and 80 degrees Celsius temperature for the second and third interval. and I put 60 ml at the first interval and another 90 ml at the second and third interval. And judges, while I brew this coffee, please write down the taste note. First, for the aroma, it is medium intensity of mango, pineapple, and brown sugar. And for the flavor notes, when it is hot, it is low intensity of mango, sweet mandarin orange, and sugar cane. And when it's warm, it is medium intensity of mango, sweet mandarin orange, and sugar cane. And when it's cold, it is also mango, sweet mandarin orange, and sugar cane in high intensity, and followed by raspberry in low intensity. And for the aftertaste, when it's hot, it is orange and sugarcane in medium intensity. And when it's warm to cold, it is orange and sugarcane in medium to high intensity, and followed by raspberry in low intensity. And for the acidity, when it's hot, it is low intensity of malic acid like mango, and low intensity of tartaric acid like grapes. And when it's warm to cold, all the intensity and all the acidity getting higher. And for the sweetness, when it's hot, it is low intensity of sucrose. And when it's warm, it is medium intensity of sucrose and low intensity of fructose. And when it's cold, it is medium intensity of sucrose and medium intensity of fructose. And the last is for the mouthfeel. It is medium juicy body all the way from hot to cold. Alright judges, I will serve you this decanter and please swirl 5 times to enhance the aroma. And please wait for my instruction because I will serve you by pour this coffee into the glass for you. Hello judges, don't forget to swirl 5 times. Hello judges, don't forget to swirl 5 times. Hello judges, don't forget to swirl 5 times. Okay, allow me to pour this coffee for you. Yes, excuse me. Hello, judges. Excuse me. All right, judges, enjoy the coffee, and that's my time.